Hello guys, Green Arrow Gaming here, and today I'm going to teach you guys, or tell you guys about the Minecraft Xbox 360 Title Update 14. This hasn't come out yet, but it is going to soon. Okay, first off, I want to talk about this screenshot. They are going to be adding carrots, golden carrots, and hoppers, Minecraft wooden hoppers, minecart with a hopper, fireworks, nether star, carrots, potatoes, and fireworks. It is, and comparators right there, if you can see, it's going to be added. And then they're not just going to add those, they're also going to add some the tripwire hooks, which can be used with, you can place them on walls and then place string along, so if someone walks over them, it'll trigger redstone. They are also adding these desert temples that appear randomly in the desert, and you can go in them and find stuff. As well, they're also going to be adding jungle temples. But be careful, because both these temples are rigged with traps. So, you don't want to get killed, I'm hoping. Emerald ore. A new ore that appears in extreme hills biomes and hills biomes. You can find it and you can trade with villagers. You can also turn it into a block, which is the emerald block, as you can see there. And those are beacons. You use beacons, well, you use glass and obsidian and nether star to make them. And then they shoot off into the sky. It's pretty cool. They might be adding these flower pots, so you can put flowers in them. That'd be kind of useful. You make it by putting three bricks, anvils. You can use an anvil to choose which enchantments you want on your sword. If you find an enchanted book, many things you can do with anvil. You can name your sword. That's just a screenshot of what the interface is going to look like. You can name your sword whatever you want. Green Arrow Gaming's special staff or whatever. Cobblestone walls. They have them on the computer, and they're going to be adding them to the Pocket Edition too, as well as the Xbox 360 edition. Pumpkin pie. I know we all want the pumpkin pies. And the carrot on a stick can be used to control a pig while you are riding them. They are also going to be adding the wither skeletons that appear in the nether, have a sword, and if you kill them, there is a small percent chance that you will get their head. And then, if you get their head, you can summon a wither. I will have a tutorial on how to summon the wither if you need it. As well as they're going to be adding ender chests. These chests cannot be exploded, and you can have one in the regular world and in the nether, and then they will have the same stuff, so every ender chest has all the same stuff for each player, and all players have different stuff. Sideways logs. Finally, they're adding this to the Xbox edition and the iPod edition. And different colored wool, or not wool, but armor. You can change your armor with dyes, your leather armor with dyes. So that's good for creativity. And they also add in villager zombies. That'll be good, right? And witches. Not only witches, but bats too. Yes, bats. Well, I hope you enjoyed the video, and I hope you're looking forward to TU14. Please like, comment, and subscribe for more videos. And I just enjoy the music.